Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Why do you say that?
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
Every time?
Every time.
We got what looks like a 1091E near Beach 3X385. All cars asked to keep on the lookout for 91B in the area.
I followed your case a little bit, you being a making boy and all.
What do you think?
I'm just glad I chose law and not order. Big messy trial like that. Even if you was innocent, a lot of what happened can't ever be undone.
Be advised, medical personnel en route to Hartsfield, various 10 to 20 coming in.
I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
Sure.
Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman. I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting.
All officers are available for incoming 21.
Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I tell him he's got to stop. That's government property. And I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
So did he do it?
They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. Oh, I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so.
Oh, shit!
This other time...
I need to drag myself out that window.
Who
officer? God damn. Officer? Officer. Holy shit! What in the hell? Get away from me! What the fuck are you?
What happened?
What happened? What happened? What happened?
The hell are you? What happened?
What happened?
Just stop. Back up.
Get away from me.
What happened?
What happened? Officer. Holy shit! Get away from me! Man, his skin's all rotten and he smells like shit. What the hell is this?
Help! Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
Ah! 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 Hello? Anybody?